terrifying and miserable to the people who are outside of it. To someone who's inside of it, it's really not. I just wanted to go into the darkness and be alone with my own thoughts.